past the A as for two students on this Thursday, May 21st. I hope you guys have had a good week so far. Let's jump into today's announcements. You will have a test tomorrow. You have nothing to turn in, and there are no incompletes. Now, guys, today, we will do nothing other than study for tomorrow's test. Now, for those of you, who read my post on Google Classroom and decided to finish yesterday's homework today, that's totally fine, but please don't forget to get that turned in sometime today, okay? Now, let's stop right there. This video that you're listening to today was made last night at 7:23, okay? So, if you turned something in after 7:23, I got it, you're okay. But as of last night, 7:23, no one had turned in the homework, which is fine. You have until today to get that turned in, okay? But I'm just saying, don't forget to do it. Now, what will be on tomorrow's test? All of the lessons that we have covered so far in Chapter 10. So please study the homework problems on all of the lessons in Chapter 10, okay? Now, guys, will I not do this right now so you don't forget? Pause the video and email your attendance to me, okay? Guys, that's all for today. Please be well tonight for tomorrow's test. Have a great day. Contact me if you have any questions at all.